The best BMX bikes of 2021. Top 5 Amazon review. BMX bicycles have become the cornerstone of street riding around the world. As one of the most diverse urban sports in the world, BMX is indeed a great sport. A lot of people, both young and old, have fallen in love with this adrenaline-pumping sport. But for many, there is still a feeling that BMX is a sport designed for children. There was a time when we all wore parachute pants and rolled up the sleeves of our sports jackets. Today, many 40-year-old children are still out riding on the streets and ramps, and the interest in BMX is growing every year. We have looked at almost all available BMX bikes at Amazon, at least the ones that are worth having a look at. Then we collected important information about all the models to give you this list and help you find the right bike. To give you this top 5 review, we have looked at 108 products and analyzed 2,780 customer reviews. If you are interested in any of the BMX bikes in this list, we have included the links in the description box below. We have not listed these products in any specific order. So stay tuned to the end, so you don't miss the perfect choice for your needs. At number 5 is the Mafia Bikus Kush 2 Plus 20-inch BMX bike. The boys and girls, Mafia Bikus Kush 2 is a very stylish and durable bicycle that is made out of aluminum. The bicycle has a very comfortable saddle that can be adjusted to your liking in many different directions. This is great if you have bad knees or lower back problems and are looking for a bicycle that you can use confidently and that you will enjoy riding. Mafia Bikus bicycles are very comfortable to ride. You will also find that this bicycle is a great option if you are looking for a model that is both stylish and durable. As it is made out of aluminum, the frame is very sturdy and lightweight. The bicycle also features a very smooth and easy to ride geometry that is spot on for BMX riders. The Kush 2 Plus is the new benchmark entry level complete, with a very high specification. Here is what most customers are saying about the Kush 2 Plus 20-inch BMX bike.
It's very light and it's great for first-time riders. My boys are over the moon and the build quality looks amazing.
And some did not like.
The handlebars seem to be a bit long, so we cut about an inch and a half off.
At number 4 is the Framed Verdict BMX bike from Framed Bikes. The Framed Verdict is an affordable and lightweight bike. It's a great option for a beginner or someone looking to get into BMX riding for the first time. This model demonstrates that riding can be fun and affordable, and that it's not all about the money. As this bike is relatively inexpensive, the parts and build quality are not as high quality as on some of the other models. This means that regular maintenance is necessary to keep the bike in tip-top condition. It also has some pretty standard BMX features, like a classic freestyle frame design, and steel handlebars that include Velo mushroom grips for a safe strong grip. The fork is made from high tensile steel, which is cheaper but not as sturdy as chromoly. This isn't the best option for racing, but if you are looking to get into BMX and spend the least, this is a great way to get started. Number 3 on our list is the Sting Pro and Predator Cruiser BMX from Schwinn. The Schwinn Predator Team 24 is a BMX bike with a vintage style. This model features a vintage chrome frame, rat trap pedals, aluminum alloy rims, and classic gum wall tires. The 24-inch wheels fit a wide range of riders, ages 8 and up. This bicycle comes unassembled and includes a limited lifetime warranty for as long as you own the bike. The classic BMX style and performance of the 1980s is back with this new addition. This bike has a vintage look and feel that will take you back to a simpler time. While the modern take on the classic BMX bike has evolved, the Schwinn Predator remains a favorite for many. This bicycle features a tubular frame with a rigid backbone for increased strength and stiffness, as well as a rigid front end for faster acceleration. And here is what customers love about it.
For the price, it's a really nice retro 1980s looking BMX bike. Easy to assemble, start to finish about 30 minutes.
And what some of them did not like.
You may want to swap the seat out for a more comfortable one.
The next BMX bike in line is the Legion BMX from Mongoose. The Mongoose Legion L60 BMX bike delivers top-notch performance and durability at a price much lower than its full-strength aluminum competitors. This BMX bike features a sturdy steel frame paired with a composite fork. The result is a smooth ride, increased stability, and the reinforced strength needed to provide years of use in legitimate freestyle conditions. It's also available in an attractive color scheme, including black wheels and rims. The L60 doesn't go for flashy, but you do get what you pay for. The L60 is meticulously designed to strike the right balance between weight and performance. It's not cheap, but you won't find yourself cringing at the expense. For the dedicated freestyle BMX rider, the L60 is an excellent choice. Here are the top reasons why customers like this model.
The frame, forks, and cranks are really strong, and I don't see myself breaking them anytime soon. Best config you can get at this price range.
And here is what some of them don't like.
The rear brake system kinda sucks, you really have to sit there with it to adjust properly so the U-brake arm does not constantly scrape the side of the wheel rubber.
First on our list is the Elite 20 BMX bicycle, the Stealth Freestyle from Elite Bicycles. The incredibly simple design of this one initiates perfect motion on the road with optimum smoothness and control. With its high tensile steel frame, the body can easily withstand years of punishment. With the rear stop U-brake and alloy lever, you can fully control the ABC of the gear. And with the strong build, this one easily holds about 200 pounds of user weight, offering adults the best-in-class BMX bike. The only problem is with the low-standard tire material, which could have been of better quality. The frame tubing construction opens up a favorable ride for first-timers. Thanks to 20-top tubing steel, the bike eases to maintain the balance and handling for newbies. Featuring 2.5 tires, the 20-inch Boyce Jeep BMX bike induces maximum support with uniform load distribution. It comes with a 25/9T gearing that initiates a simple and secure on-trail ride. The brake on the rear side comes with an alloy lever to ensure an immediate safety stop. Here are the top reasons why customers like the Stealth Freestyle.
It's easy to put together, and you don't need a lot of tools. I wasn't expecting much based on the price, but I was impressed with the overall construction of the bike.
Few customers found that.
If he ever gets serious about riding, I will have to shell out some real money for an expensive bike.
If you found a particular model interesting, click the link in the description box to see more. Thanks for watching. Did you find this video useful? Like it to let us know or write a comment below. Thanks. Also, stay up to date with our latest videos by tapping the bell icon. And finally, here are some more review videos we thought you might like.